welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question that says, find the value of x if 5 to the power log x plus 3 to the power log x is equal to 3 to the power log x plus 1 minus 5 to the power log x minus 1. Let's move on to the solution now. We are supposed to find the value of x, and we are given that 5 to the power log x plus 3 to the power log x is equal to 3 to the power log x plus 1 minus 5 to the power log x minus 1. Now further we have 5 to the power log x plus 5 to the power log x minus 1 is equal to 3 to the power log x plus 1 minus 3 to the power log x. This gives us 5 to the power log x plus 5 to the power log x upon 5, and this is equal to 3 to the power log x multiplied by 3 minus 3 to the power log x. Now we can take 5 to the power log x common in the left hand side, and so we have 5 to the power log x into 1 plus 1 upon 5, and this is equal to taking 3 to the power log x common in the right hand side. So we have here 3 to the power log x into 3 minus 1. This gives us 5 to the power log x into 1 plus 1 upon 5 is 6 upon 5 is equal to 3 to the power log x into 3 minus 1 is 2. Next we have 5 to the power log x upon 3 to the power log x is equal to 2 into 5 upon 6. Now here 2, 3 times is 6. So we have 5 upon 3, and this whole to the power log x is equal to 5 upon 3. Or you can say 5 upon 3 whole to the power 1. So this means that log x is equal to 1. Now, since we know that if log of n to the base a is equal to x, then this means that a to the power x is equal to n. So therefore, using this, in this, we get that if the base is n, then, that is where we have 10, so this would mean when 10 to the power 1 is equal to x. Therefore, the value of x is 10. This is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.